A tragic update from last Thursday's Oconto County fire. The second person living in the home succumbed to her injuries. 74-year-old Sandra Van Geem and her husband, 78-year-old David, both lost their lives after their house caught fire in the town of Lakewood. The cause of the fire is still not known.